On the game just to see if I had Todoroki or not, but of course I don't. He probably be out in later in the day, but I'm fighting him right now, bro. Yo, his moveset is so lit, bro. Like his awakening damage does, man, he does mad damage, bro. It's just crazy. This thing in his Piccolo assist, bro. So annoying. He does mad damage. Look at his damage. That's just crazy. That nigga is broken right now. Yeah, man, unfortunately, y'all can enjoy the gameplay. It just won't be me playing with Todoroki, man. Unfortunately.
Did you think you could defeat God?
Bro, did y'all see that shit where, this name Todoroki stopped, Bago's ultimate? That shit was crazy. Nigga is broken. Damn, that shit is bad. Come on, going. Oh my god, that Piccolo assist, bro. Shit, bro. Ow. I need one bar. Thank you. Oh, well. Let's go. Yeah, so what people like to do is the little short ice wall, and then they like to do the ground ice, and then they like to do the fire. Oh my god, that's not good. This is not good at all. Yeah, they like to do all that into the fire and into the ultimate, and it honestly does like almost fucking 100% of health, bro. Shit is ridiculous. I hate that. I think it's fast. I wasn't expecting to be that fast. Ah, that sucks, bro. Yeah, cause that frees you, so then yeah, that shit is lit, bro. That shit is lit. Lit T. No, I did the wrong move. Oh, that's not what I'm trying to do. Yeah, and that shit right there, you can't really do anything while he's doing that. Oh, you got this round. You got this round. Let's block that, just block it, because that shit's crazy. You can't even get out of it, like, shit's crazy. That Piccolo assist is so annoying, bro. Let's go. Nice. That. Oh, he went out. I thought I should have Piccolo with that. Oh, he's all green, me though. That nigga is. Yeah, he's all DR green right now. That's all he's doing. Look how much damage he's done. Mad damage. Look at this shit. Look at this shit, bro. That shit. It's like my health just melted, like, literally. Nice. Don't move. Should be dead, to be honest. He's definitely dead. Oh shit, Todoroki. GG's, my brother. I shall be using you soon. Let's go. Peace, bro. What's up, bro? Bro, that nigga's nice, bro. His damage is really, like, that shit is, his damage is like that, bro. Like, he's gonna get nerfed soon, but you can tell he's a good character. Like, that heavy attack that causes the ice wall, like, I don't know if that's a heavy attack or if that's a special attack, but that shit that causes the ice wall, that stuns you for a minute, that shit is great, bro. Because you can't even hit him after that, because you're frozen. Explain again. Yeah, I was trying to make another goddamn Gon video, but I ended up getting like cheeses playing with Gon, bro. Y'all already know how that went. That's why I'm so damn low in rank right now. But fuck it. All that matters is Todoroki, bro. He looks so clean, bro. He looks so clean. And then when he awakens, he gets a little fire and ice animation. That shit is lit. That shit dangerous, bro. That shit dangerous. Bro, this is only one of the DLC characters, bro. This is only one. Ooh, that shit is fucking crazy. Nice. Alright, I'm glad he didn't fucking vanish it, because I didn't feel like going to do a vanishing battle right now. He gonna do it again. Oh, he grabbed me. Wasn't Piccolo still there, though? Oh. No, sir. Yes. Good grab. I bet he's gonna try to attack me. He's gonna try to vanish that shit. Hit him. Oh, let's go. Look at these Bako there. Should've. Fucking move, bro. I figured he's gonna do that. I figured good shit. I figured he's gonna do that. Good stuff. I was gonna just instant transmission escape that shit too. Go around. Yeah, it's like 6 a.m. right now, bro. Like, I can't even like raise my voice like that. It's just crazy. Yeah, that nigga's a very annoying assist character. Bro, he's so annoying with that shit. Oh my lord, this nigga Piccolo. It's really not even him, it's Piccolo. I'm scared of him, Piccolo. Nope. The grab. Oh my god, this is so tough right now. Nice. How do you, this nigga turn around and still manage to grab me? What the fuck? I don't think we have the time to kill him though. Nah, GG's. It's fine. Let's run it back. One more time. We'll be right back.